washing the acne area with gentle soap solution 2 to 3 times a day is recommended. Hands must be contamination free before washing. Need to avoid scrubbing and deep scratching. Problem area of the skin must be kept dry and skin pores must be able to breathe. Need to avoid irritating or allergy triggering skin cosmetics to ease up the event. In particular, oily and greasy creams should be avoided until the problem is resolved. The tender acne buds should not be pricked or squeezed. Need to keep away from strong sunlight. Creams infused with bovine cartilage can be helpful. Aloe vera gels of great help in easing the itching sensation. Creams made using turmeric and osimum sanctum called Tulsi in India helps alleviating the suffering. Excessive spicy and trans fat foods must be kept away. Fresh fruits, particularly citrus fruits, are recommended. Leafy vegetables are always an added advantage. Minimize the ingestion of dairy products, ice creams, pizzas, burgers, and high temperature fried foods. In case of bacterial infection of the acne areas, suitable antibiotics have to be taken as per the advice of physician. A relaxed, stress-free mind is a secret tonic. Hence, keep the tempers away to keep healthy skin. Deep breathing techniques and activities like meditation are of great help. Thanks for watching. Please do subscribe our channel.